stage of the job now where I've got to join the two legs, and having a lot of trouble deciding what I want to do. I think I'm going to use some rod. Break, finally. Cover.
Dad! It's not gonna build itself, you know.
All right.
Well, you know what it's like? Do you ever like work on a construction site? Have to train for 6 of them. And they're low energy anodes. It's a computer chip in the bulb itself. And so that's what I'm going to do. What do you think about that?
You know, so it just slots right in.
A sheep shears. Thank you.
Yeah.